and nowadays I'm pursuing B.Tech from high school.
Why do you want to join this organization?
Because this is a very good platform for me, and I want to join this company because it can give me the better platform to achieve anything, to motivate anything, to get extra curricular activities, technical activities. So that's why I want to join.
What are your curriculum achievements?
Sir, I have not done any type of curriculum achievement. I am only 10 student, and nowadays I am pursuing B.Tech.
Okay, nice. Could you tell me that how much salary do you want?
Sir, it's depend on my work. It's depend on my work ability, how much I work.
Can you tell a lie for this company?
No sir, I can't tell a lie. Because I don't support a lie. Because I only speak truth.
Nice. Could you tell me that your hobbies?
Sir, I'm fond of singing and dancing.
Yes. What are you interested in?
Sir, I am. It's the same question, I think.
Yeah, it's the same question, but any extra interest?
Yeah, I am interested in acting.
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 Okay. Yes, sir. What acting do you follow?
I follow Sir Amitabh Bachchan. I most like Amitabh Bachchan because he's my actor.
Okay. What is their name?
He's very confident about his work.
Okay.
When he goes on the stage, he works very hard and he gives a very better performance.
Yes, you are the best fan of
Amitabh Bachchan.
Okay, nice. Why should I select you?
Sir, if you will select me, then I'm sure that I will give you 100% of my work, and one day you will see me that your company is on top. It's depend on my work, and I'm promise to you that I will work very honestly, and I will make sure that you will get.
Can you tell us where do you see yourself in 5 years?
I want to see on top of the world because everyone want to achieve that goal because it's a very big for me, and that's why I want to join your company. That is a very massive platform for me because before it, I have not done any type of achievement for me. So that's why it's very massive.
Means when you will have 50 lakhs,
yes.
Will you work in future or not?
Yes, if I have a 50 lakhs, then I will work with you because it's very good for me. It's a very good earning and I can easily survive in life.
What are your long term goal?
My long term goal is I want to be a software engineer, and my short term goal is that I want to talk in the college.
Nice, sir. It was a pleasure meeting you.
Thanks, sir.
See you later. We'll call you.
Thanks a lot.
All right.